Let's see, being left, right now, not right anymore. Have Atul with the mark, and that's a like a Hail Mary higher release. What a put by Sahu out there! That's a great put to Sahil. What a put by Sahu out there! Nice handler movement. That is a long hawk. That's Kashish is to lose and join the end zone. Icebreakers get it. 1-0 to Icebreakers.
I think selected Aniket and Zala for the team. But I think both players were not able to make it for the tournament as Mac hammers and it's intercepted by Tom Scott. Faizan with the disc currently. Looks to center it to Sanal. Sanal passes it to Aditi. Back to Sanal, being marked by Tohin. Sanal releases it for Sagar, who hucks it long for Jainesh. Marini is chasing it, but Jainesh comfortably collects the disc in the end zone, and that's a score for the Bomb Squad.
Sai does not look happy with that, and that is an interception by Mac. Sagar did not see that coming. Tohin to Dhwani for the score.
Forehand. Oh, and he's... Oh, nice D by Rishabh.
That probably saved the point. Good throw by Sanal. It's I think out.
Oh! What a catch!
Shashank scored it. That came in with the angle, and Shashank laid out. Brilliant catch. That I'm sure that's going to make it a highlight reel. Shashank was there at half. We were chilling yesterday. And we realized that he actually is very, very fast, deceptively fast, and he can catch well.
Yeah, Mishra asking for a reset. Reset back to Mishra, swung the disc. Sandy in the center of the field. Cup has been switched, I think, to a man-to-man mark for Icebreakers. Icebreakers doing it well, and that toe is a great grab by Nirba. Icebreakers 7, Grumpy 7.
Brought to you by
Sportscast. Mac lays out and collects it in. Pass back, gets it. Looks for Dexter in the end zone, being marked by Sahitra. And that's a score by the Buntais.
Oh, he likes cats more.
Vaishnavi again free, puts the disc up to Beast. And then poaching off the newer female player. And they're getting Bhavya over there. And it was a great look, and he grabbed it! Somebody was being paid for a while. That was an insane grab out there.
Incredible reflexes. That's a Navi Mumbai touch.
Yeah, Navi Mumbai touch. And was the assist by, that was by Sachin? Sure? Okay.
He threw it to Sachin.
Okay.
Oh yeah, that's a great throw by Sachin. Correct. My bad.
For Sam Mish and for Amritansh. Right, Sidhes to Mac. Look, 1-2, the defense is still not set up. And applying to Mac, a very nice floaty pass, looking for Karan, and a quick finish to Karan.
Got dump it. Oh, there he Joe gave an in cut. And that's a beautiful pass to Rohan. Rohan looking for someone in the end zone. He already has a cup on him, and oh, that was taken by Tahir. Finally, Icebreakers have their heads up.
Vikram getting the disc, and swing goes to the far side. Sahu with another long put to Sahil. What a great put! from Sahu.
Also Jalen with the pink cap there. They're syncing up there on the field. Alright, Nirva applying to Richa going and gonna catch it in the end zone.
Oh, look at that! What an amazing catch from Richa.
And they've restarted. Nice upline there. Tunnel finish.
Upline reset to Sagar, managed to hold on to it. Sagar throw to Aditi. I think she should catch it.
Nice one, Aditi.
That's a score.
Dhwani. Pass back to Mac is being closely marked by Sagar. So pass to Sid, who then passes it to Mac. Back to Sid. Sid fakes, looks for Dexter in the end zone, and that's a score by the Buntis.
Forcing backhand. That's a great put to Sachin. Covered the half the field. And to Atul. Sachin to Atul.
Sit to Raka, upline to Mac to City to Mac, they're finding themselves covering 3-4 of the pitch. Karan, Mac, it's just the defense doesn't have time to set up at this point. It's just so quick, and Mac finished to Dhwani. That was a brilliant offense.
Tahir is looking for cuts. Oh, nice position, a nice put to Sharanya. Really opened up the game. And an easy start.